I'm Suzanne Oxenaar, Artistic Director, together with Otto Nan of Sweets Hotel in Amsterdam. And this is my wow of the week. Amsterdam has a lot of channels, a lot of water, and a lot of bridges. They decided to centralize the opening and closing of the bridges. Suddenly there were 28 empty bridge houses. We made a concept to reuse this industrial heritage, to make a hotel from it. Sweets Hotel, with little sweets everywhere in town. And this is one of the most special ones, because this is the one where you can only come by boat. Amstel Schutsluis, our bridge watcher's house from 1672. As you can see on the ceiling, when we came here, it was really looking like a terrible office. But if you look now, you are on your own island in the center of Amsterdam. Staying in the Sweets Hotel is that you have your own place, your own house, your completely private view. You are on the water. You are almost in the water. And this is something that you can get nowhere else in Amsterdam. This is one of our favorite bridge houses. It is from the period of the style, the Bauhaus, with Rietveld on the Albers, Waagveld. It's about functionality. How can you change this little tiny house into a functioning suite, a hotel suite with a fantastic bathroom, a kitchen, a sleeping place? Crowe played a very important role because we were able to have a beautiful shower in actually what is a very, very small and tiny bathroom. But you get the feeling of specialty, of luxury, of really a suite in the heart of Amsterdam. We are entering Bridgewatcher House Kortje Wants, which is really the confirmation of everything that we wanted and that we were thinking about in terms of Sweets Hotel. A beautiful design by Space & Matter Architect, where the circle, the roundness of the tower continued in the bed. Here you really can enjoy water, Amsterdam, space, and here you can really feel what it means to reuse industrial heritage in a good and strong way. For all these things you need, it's very important to have the right partners. Partners who are flexible, who are able to not think only in one way. So for instance in Grohe, we find a partner who is able to give us an answer on whatever kind of bathroom we want to have in our suites. And once you have arrived in your bridge house, you realize that you don't want to leave anymore. That this is your space in Amsterdam.